So I followed the end of the game on the MLB at bat and saw that the Phillies fell to the Brewers 8-5 today, which is unfortunate, but at least I got to see him score two runs watching them on MLB.TV from the top of a freaking mountain. See you guys soon.